Welcome back to the channel, everybody. My name is Eddie Lowry, and I'm your host here at Irate Gaming. Today, we're going to be doing another Let's Play Star Citizen. Topic for today is we're going to go out and practice some more decoupled flight. So, without any further ado, let's jump into it. See what kind of contracts we have available. Definitely want to pick up a call to arms. And I practiced on one of these earlier. I think we can do it. My arrow is fairly upgraded at the moment. Alright. Get out of the medical gown. Suit. Get on the flight suit. And the helmet to match. Now I'm gonna be the first one to say I'm not the best with it. Flying. I'm not an ace pilot, that's for sure. So hopefully y'all get some enjoyment out of this.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Grab the arrow.
Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
Check. So I threw a new paint job on this thing. I figured I'd check them out, add a little bit of extra cash. It don't look too bad. Not really huge on the green though, but it shall work for now. Gonna hit R for flight ready. F2, gonna go into the star map, set our course. Go ahead and move my self status. Shield. Target status. And comms. Hit N for the landing gear. Pretty sure we all know WASD is your normal movement keys. Find our warp point. I guess I went the long way around that time.
Thank you, and please visit again.
Gonna hold B to spool. Should be coming out of quantum anytime. Trying to get some cinematic shots while I'm playing.
Playing is not always the
easiest thing. Alright, so turn off couple mode. practice some dog fighting. I finally feel like I'm starting to get the hang of flying a little bit. Although I did die earlier during this mission. So we'll come back and finish it though. So much harder to see with studio lights blinding. Like I said, not the best pilot by any means, but I am trying to get the hang of it. Not good. Come on, wow. Come on, just let me line up. Same thing that happened last time. They're just cutting too sharp. Oh well, it's practice. We are, however, gonna load back in and try this again. All right, now that we're back in, we're gonna re-equip a flight suit and go finish this mission. I'm not gonna end this recording tonight without accomplishing anything. Alright, let's go get our ship. check, make sure our contract is still active. Alright, yeah, it looks like we still got quite a bit to do on it, too. We're gonna track that.
Welcome to the ASOC Vehicle Retrieval System. Vehicle selected. Stand by.
We're gonna jump back over there real quick. I will see you there. Alright, so we are back. I'm about to warp back in and pick up where we left off. You got me last time. Dude's all juking around the place. I don't know. They give me the most problems. Alright, we're gonna give this one more try. I will see you when we get there. I was gonna say, where are the asteroids now that we're back? We'll be right back. these are just some trees. Seems like it's kind of glitched out right now. We are gonna head back to Crew L1. And we will try this again another day. Mainly, I was just trying to get out and get some practice. I'm not ready for PvP yet. One day I would like to get there. Right, we are coming in to land. Well, I'm trying to kill myself there. Still in coupled mode, don't forget that. Because you will not stop. Goodness, just roll like you need to. There you go. My ship does not like to cooperate with me most days. Figured I'd try auto landing. For those of you who don't know, you're gonna hold down the N key. Shut up our ship with U. And we're gonna exit with Y. Just like that. Let's go store the ship. Thank y'all for coming along. The Prospector of Doom got us again. but we got some good practice in, learned a little bit, so it wasn't a complete waste. We'll try this mission again at a later date. Right now I'm just kind of waiting for 318 to drop.
Welcome to the ASOC.
I've taken a long, about a year break and just coming back right before the 318 patch, so I'm excited. I can't wait to see the new features. So that being said, if y'all enjoyed the video, please leave it a like. This helps us with the YouTube algorithm. And if you want to see more content like this in the future, consider subscribing. We'd love to have you here at the community. Thank y'all, and I will see y'all on the next video.